most scientists. But for a new breed, the challenge is saving lives. The research is deadly.